The closing thought I'd like to leave you with is that we built the internet, not they. It's our network, it's our content, it's our system. But if you want that to continue, if you want to be part of the internet yourself, just as much as I do, you need an open network. And open networking means open addressing. If you're not putting pressure on your provider, on the folk you get your computers from, the folk you get your modems from, to have V6 in it now, if you're not doing that, you're doing yourself a disfavor just as much as you're doing me harm as well. Our network needs V6. It's as simple as that if we want it to remain ours, not just theirs. Thank you.